see the Rated R Superstar here on Raw. But we all have our favorites, right, Corey?
In 2 weeks, we will find out just how stacked Monday Night Raw is after the draft. We retained the almighty Bobby Lashley. How about the EST we just saw moments ago? A full-time addition to Monday Night Raw. I've got a vested interest in a certain most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Sure. I'm pretty excited about that one.
I'm excited about Olympic gold medalist Cable Stevenson. How excited is that? If Cable Stevenson is coming to Monday Night Raw.
And what about Keith Bearcat Lee? That's a dude I'm predicting is going to inflict a lot of damage.
Someone who's looking to inflict a lot of damage and inspire a lot of hope is Doudrop.
But I stood up to Shayna Baszler last week. And if I'm lucky enough to defeat Natalya tonight, I'll be one step closer to showing little boys and girls everywhere that we can all feel like royalty. Yes, Queen.
What do spirit fingers have to do with royalty?
I like doing it myself. It's just my blood circulation.
For those at home who can't see him, Byron is actually doing that right now. But if Doudrop wants to be successful, he's going to take on one of the most experienced names in all of the WWE, Natalya. She knows how to get it done, Byron.
Yeah, I spoke to Natalya earlier. She was very passionate about this match, very passionate about the Queen's Crown Tournament, and confident that she could overcome Doudrop.
And her opponent, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
So I caught up with Natalya earlier this week, and Natalya was saying how excited she was for this matchup to achieve a level of vengeance. Remember, it was Doudrop that Natalya was competing against when Natalya suffered a pretty severe ankle injury, derailed her reign as WWE Women's Tag Team Champions with Tamina for quite some time.
But it's the Queen's Crown Tournament that's important to Natalya since her family history. She wants to be part of that history. Right now, it's Zelina Vega, Carmella from SmackDown, Shayna Baszler securing her spot earlier in the evening. This is what motivates Natalya right now.
Think about this. Both of these women are about to compete for the right.
Because my family paved the way for this.
Oh! Right to compete against Shayna Baszler. That sounds insane in and of itself.
It's just got real between Natalya and Doudrop. Natalya, it's got to be careful not to let Doudrop utilize her distinct power advantage, but this is just scrappiness from Natalya. I like it.
And Natalya says, I'm taking this very, very seriously. Wow. You heard her. This is about my family history.
Well, we don't normally see this side, this level of aggression from Natalya.
Natalya's family certainly had a few kings in its lineage.
Threw Doudrop's flower away.
You can just rip it out, tossed it. Trying to do the same to Doudrop, but underestimating the strength of Doudrop. A lot of superstars do that.
You know, Doudrop has a fearless attitude, but Natalya completely disrespecting Doudrop.
Unfortunately for Doudrop, that's nothing new for her. Doudrop's used to being disrespected and uses it as fuel, as motivation. That's why Doudrop's made it this far in her career. Nobody home.
Look at the move from Natalya. Oh, stomping right on the back of Doudrop.
And down low with the drop kick goes Natalya.
To the cover. Hook in the leg.
Nope.
Doudrop still with too much left in the tank.
A lot of superstars are still learning a lot about Doudrop's capabilities here. Natalya, though, has got to be careful. Needs to keep her focus on Doudrop.
To your point, Brian, we're seeing an edge out of Natalya, a little bit of viciousness.
Oh, this is going to be effective. Natalya utilizing her own power, abdominal stretch.
Oh, she's got it.
And there we see the task ahead being Shayna Baszler after a dominant performance in her round one matchup. One can only imagine what Baszler's looking forward to in the next round.
I didn't see any fear in the eyes of Shayna Baszler.
Baszler's probably thinking not only defeating either Natalya or Doudrop, but potentially ending one of their careers. Doudrop trying to fight out. Successfully does so.
Look at that strength advantage. She got the strength and now the momentum.
Rushing Natalya in the corner.
Doudrop not skipping now, not smiling now. This is all business.
And again, nobody home for Doudrop. Discus lariat by Natalya.
Could be over. Hook in the leg. Oh, almost.
Doudrop survives.
You can sense significant frustration now for Natalya. And we've learned throughout her career, that's a great game plan when it comes to Natalya. Ooh. Try to frustrate Natty. Once her emotions get in the way, it's very hard for her to keep her composure.
Gotta
but right now,
sharpshooter.
Oh, Dewdrop returning the favor, slapping Natalya.
Uh-oh. To the roll up. One, two, three. It's Dewdrop into the semifinals. Here is your winner, Dewdrop.
Again, all the doubters, all the haters questioning, does Dewdrop have what it takes? Natalya can now attest firsthand. Dewdrop's headed to the semifinals of the Queen's Crown Tournament.
Dewdrop continues to display just how good she really is.
Well, Dewdrop has a big time task in front of her next week. As we now know, Dewdrop will compete with Shayna Baszler in the semifinals of the Queen's Crown Tournament.
And again, Dewdrop wants this match. Dewdrop wants Shayna Baszler.
Be careful what you wish for, because you just may get it.
What are you doing?
Isn't it obvious? I'm tapping into my chi so I can share my innermost thoughts with the rest of the world. There is a lot going on up here.
Oh, that sounds great, John. Everyone should follow their dreams.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Nope.
There we see the WWE Champion Big E moments away from a...
Austin Theory!
With this dude.
We're talking about him, aren't we?